Imagine a class of children, each with an assistant, a robot that provides individualized learning support. What you see could be the classroom of the future. Robots and machine learning are becoming more and more common everywhere, including in education. But many of us don't understand what machine learning is all about. Let's take a closer look. Machine learning enables a computer, such as a robot, to learn. Each time it interacts with a human, it collects information that helps it do better the next time. The robot's learning process is not very different from that of a human. In both cases, a goal is set and progress is made through trial and error. This is called reinforcement learning. Think of a child who wants to learn to ride a bike, trying time and time again. Each success in this process releases dopamine in the brain. This brain chemical plays a crucial role in reward and motivational behavior in humans. Thus, success encourages further effort until the child is able to stay on the bike. Now, let's say a robot's goal is to teach the child to add 2 plus 2. It tries different approaches and discovers which one works best for this individual child. The robot, of course, does not experience a dopamine release. Instead, it learns by selecting data, picking successful strategies, and discarding unsuccessful ones. The robot, too, is learning. Can we expect to see robots in the classroom soon? At the moment, robots still have many limitations. As technology progresses, however, robots may become increasingly common. This would allow for more personalized instruction tailored to very diverse needs. Robots in the classroom aren't meant to replace teachers, but they will eventually give teachers more time to work with students one-on-one.